Hey guys, it's Anchor. We're gonna be checking out Grayish Candy. I'm excited for this. I don't think this is a new group and stuff, because I see stuff that happened like a year ago, but I don't think I reacted to them and stuff. I'm not sure. I don't think I did. But I'm excited to be checking this out because I never checked them out before. Checked them out, that's not proper English. Checked them out before. So yeah, I have no idea what to expect, but you know what? It let go. Walking down the street. Peeping out the window. Telescope. That's a beautiful set. Do we have props? They look like Sailor Moon wands. Okay, they're the cutesy. Them outfits, though. They look very young. Since I've seen a group do like something this cute, probably not that long, but it ain't what's hot right now, I guess. Hear that rock sound? Some G friend, like G friend, a bit. I haven't said anything. I've just been like watching this. I'm trying to evaluate. Dances, they're doing the choreography fantastically. So yeah, that was Grayish and stuff. I haven't re really reacted to something like this super duper cutesy and like Aegyo in a long time. So it's kind of refreshing a bit to kind of like get a different sound and stuff. The music, their dresses were actually really really cute. Like, bro, that probably took a lot to time to make and stuff. Honestly, all those ruffles, all them layers, shoot and stuff. They are really good dancers. They got that choreography down really nicely and stuff. The sound isn't something like, I'm okay listening to cuter music and stuff and like the cuter concepts and stuff, but just there's some parts that just, I don't know, that I don't fully roll with, I guess. And stuff, the beat is kind of like reminds me of like the G Friend when they how they incorporate the rock sound and stuff, because that's what G Friend did and stuff. But yeah, they got like their Sailor Moon wands and stuff. So yeah, but I really enjoyed it. The music video was really nice and stuff. The song was really nice. Again, a bit refreshing to kind of get a different, to kind of see this side and see that some groups are still trying to pursue this and stuff, because most times, you know, with the trend, groups will follow the trend and stuff, especially if they're not as popular and stuff. So yeah, but it was very interesting and stuff to get to kind of like go back to this and stuff. So yeah, but I didn't hate it. I liked it. I enjoyed it and stuff. So yeah, go ahead and put your thoughts in the comments down below. To that about Grayish Candy. If you like this video, go to this video, thumbs up. If you like me and want to see more of my videos, go and hit the subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, tell my Facebook page, all in the description down below or at the end screen. Thank you guys so much for watching. Share this video with your friends, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.